cause a two-headed snake is by chance. I mean, it's like winning the lotto. It's something that you don't want to actually create, but it happens. You usually don't live, but this one seems to be pretty strong. I'm pretty excited about the two-headed boa.
Look. Oh, that is wicked. Oh, that is so cool. It's not even real. That is so cool. Don't fall apart.
I won't, no.
It's almost like the other one is coming out of it.
I know. And they go different directions.
So that was a new one for me to see a two-headed boa. Just goes to show you again, like on any given day, I never know what's going to walk through that door.
I'm going to x-ray it.
Oh, heck yeah. Freaking cool.
Enjoy the new Sourdough King.